Hello everybody and welcome to Vlogmas day 28, I believe. It's in that strange like period between Christmas and New Year where no one has a clue what day or date it is. Yesterday after moving all the drawers and things, I am suffering today. Everything hurts, my arms hurt, my legs hurt. I should have asked Philip to help, really. I've just filmed my what I got for Christmas video and I've been sat on the floor for like half an hour and I can't move. I've currently got a mess all over the living room floor. My lights are up. Look at the state of that floor. Yeah, and so we need to get that tidied up quickly before Philip gets in and goes mental. I mentioned last night that I might be heading to Beamish today. I think we're gonna give it a miss because it is freezing cold outside, like -1 centigrade, and it's not nice. And tomorrow it's meant to warm up to about 7 to 10, so I think we might go tomorrow instead because it'll be a lot nicer day to go. Yeah, I really need to sort this out. I've still got my little Minnie Mouse and Mickey Mouse pajamas on because I love them. Yeah, but that's what is up this morning. I want to go and get some breakfast, but we literally do not have anything in the house. I will show you the state of our fridge. Okay, so, oh, it's very dark in here. Okay, so this is the current situation of our fridge. So we have got coconut water, eggs, ginger beers possibly, cheese, spinach, natural yogurt, I think this is leftover pie, and like orange juice, and we've got like no veg apart from like avocados. So I think the first order of today is to make a Asda order to get delivered because otherwise we might starve, and we can't really live off takeaways because that kind of defeats the object of going back to the gym in January. So I'm gonna go and get ready because it is freezing cold. I can see like the ice on everybody's cars still, and it's like, time is it? It's 10:30 and everything's still iced over. It is blooming cold today. We have decided to pop out to High Force, which is a local like waterfall to us because it normally looks really pretty in the cold. It is currently 1 degree outside and it looks really pretty up here. Be careful, I don't fall here. Ah! Oh dear. I don't like more than one person on this bridge at once. That waterfall. It's just beautiful around here, especially in the winter. I'm not a very naturey girl, but I do like looking at it for like 5 minutes before I get bored. As you can tell, little red lipstick, Ray-Bans, and I've also got my Michael Kors on my arm. I do not like walking up this bridge, it is awful. But waterfall's cute. Oh, I don't like this bridge. There we go, I made it! I told you I had my Michael Kors with me. We're at the top of High Force. I don't know if you can hear me. We're at the top of High Force. As you can see, it's very bright. I'll insert a clip. It is really cold, but very worth it. Oh. We're in front of the waterfall now, and look how cute that is. Two, both the falls aren't onto there because it's not as cold. when it gets really cold, it normally freezes. Which I've never actually seen, probably because I'm normally snuggled up inside. Love the sound of the waterfall. Just that peaceful. There is that normally, like I said, another fall, like the falls here when it's in flood. But obviously it hasn't been raining that much at the moment, so we've just got the one fall, and it looks really pretty when like the waterfall actually freezes when it gets really cold. But unfortunately it's not that cold today, even though my legs are absolutely freezing and I can't feel them right now. But it was worth it. It's a very pretty. Yeah, I need food soon as well because I'm starving, hungry. I've like literally had nothing to eat today, and I need a drink as well, so I'm very cold. I look very out of place up here, but it's all good because I've seen the waterfall. Are you ready? Come on then. Ray! Well then, you can turn it off now. We're off to the third waterfall of the day, and now I have to climb up these like massive steps. Look. I'm not impressed. We made it to Gibson's Cave. It is rather big, and there's another waterfall, so you might not be able to hear me. So there is a cave there, and waterfall over there. Like that's the third waterfall of the day. And I'm still wearing my sunglasses even though the sun's kind of gone in now, but I've got nowhere else to put them. Very nice though. Come back now from exploring underneath the waterfall. I was not brave enough to go over because it's really muddy and my Uggs are getting dirty. I did not wear appropriate footwear. Well, I did because this is the most appropriate footwear that I own. And like the floor's awful. Look at like all that mud. And I've got my like pretty little Uggs on. We have made it home. I am still freezing cold. I had like the leather seat warmer. What on earth is going on with my chin? I mentioned this before. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to leave that clip in now. I have problems with my lipstick. Now I've got like a red chin. I don't get it on my teeth. I get it on like transfers from here to like here when I eat, because I must like open my mouth too far. I don't know how I do it, but I do it like all the time. It's only when I eat. There's so many times where like you've got lipstick on your chin, and I'm like, how on earth have I got it on my chin? But we have obviously just had something to eat, which is why I had lipstick all over my chin. Apart from that, it has stayed pretty well today. I put it on at like 8:30 this morning. I haven't touched it up or anything, and it's done all right, to be fair. Yes, so we've had tea. We had fish and chips for tea because I was just far too cold, lazy, and couldn't bother to make tea. And we've still got nothing in the fridge. So we had fish and chips for tea. I'm just grabbing my laptop to have a look at all the pictures that we took today at High Force and Low Force and Gibson's Cave, I think it was as well. Because there should be some really good pictures. I'm really enjoying my new camera. And the kettle's just boiled because Phil is twisting for a cup of tea, and I'm desperate for a hot chocolate tonight because I'm so cold. I just can't warm up. I've got my fluffies on and everything. I need to sort that chin out. I can't stop looking at it. Oh dear, I'm a special case, definitely. Hello everybody, I am looking rather rough right now. I have finished tea. I don't know when the last time I vlogged was. I think it was after tea.
I'm not too sure. Yeah, it was after today because I had red lipstick on my chin. But I've just edited 2 vlogs, so they are up and live, so go and watch them if you've missed them. I now need to edit this vlog and my what I got for Christmas video, which I filmed this morning, because they both need to go up tomorrow. I am again trying to get back on track because I am really, really bad, but next year we are going to be like on it. But I just feel like I need to take my makeup off, take my lenses out, put my glasses on and chill. I'm quite tired. Like, everything is aching in my body right now. Like, my legs have finally warmed up. They have like warmed up quite a bit. I've got my fleecy jammies on, so they have helped, but my legs, like, oh, my joints, they are just not good. I think the main factor in it is moving all that stuff yesterday, because the base of my back was a little bit sore this morning off doing that, off lifting the drawers, and the same with like my legs, because obviously you don't lift with your back, you lift with your legs. So my legs are quite sore off that. And then, like, I don't actually know how far we walked today. Let's have a look. So I had my phone in my bag. It ran out of battery so far through. Let's see how far we actually got before we ran out of battery. Let's see how many steps I've done today. I've done 12,374 steps today, which is the equivalent of, I can never work this thing. How do we work that out into kilometres? So I have walked 8.2 kilometres, which I'm not too sure how far that is in miles, and I've climbed 12 floors, which is like ridiculous. And apparently I only got 7 hours and 18 minutes sleep today. I need to do better with that. Well, to be honest, that it does not surprise me, because I didn't go to bed till like after 1 last night. Ooh, bright lights. Yeah, so I am going to take off makeup, get chilled, get comfy, Disney jammies back on, and do more editing. Story of my life. But tomorrow we have decided that we're going to hit the Christmas sales. There is not a lot that we particularly want. We just want like a little wander about to see what is going on. We'll get lunch while we're out, so we're heading to the Metro Centre. I will take you along with us as per. I am getting a lot better at vlogging in public. I was doing it a lot today. There was still like people about, but I'm getting a lot more comfortable with it, which is good coming up to Disney next year, because there's gonna be a lot of people there and I'm gonna just have to get on with it. I am looking very less glamorous right now. I have had a shower, I've taken my makeup off, I use my Lizelle cleansing polish, and my face feels amazing. It is definitely clean. It feels like it's had a good nourish, and honestly that stuff is like amazing. I am never switching again or trying to save any money, because it's just not worth it. I've also put on my fuzzy socks that I got for Secret Santa, I believe it was. So there are my fuzzy socks. They should like go up further up my legs, but because I've got like ginormous calves, they won't fit. So I've had to like scrunch them down by my ankles. But they are lovely and warm and cozy and fleecy and soft inside. So Aldi, well done on the fuzzy socks. I am going to head downstairs now, finish off my editing. I don't even know what time it is. I've got a feeling it's around 9 o'clock. I want an early night tonight because we're heading off Christmas sale shopping tomorrow, and we are going to have to set off really early because it's going to get manic pretty quickly. So I'm going to have an early night, and I think I might end this vlog here so I can actually finish it and edit it and upload it ready to go for tomorrow night. Also, quick question, if you've made it to the end, you are obviously a dedicated viewer, so I value your opinion. Next week I'm going to start all my new channel malarkey that is going on, but the question I've got for you is, when would you prefer me to upload video time wise? I will be going off like UK GMT. At the moment I was using 6 p.m. but I know there's a lot of content that goes up at 6 p.m. so I don't know if you're always like waiting around for stuff to go up on YouTube and you've got not a lot to watch between like 5 and 6, so if you'd want it to go up at 5 instead of 6, Or I could also do it where it goes up later, so it goes up at 7 or 6:30, or which time would you like rather it go up, like your quieter times. I'm planning on uploading on Mondays, Thursdays and Sundays, so just feel free to like leave in the comments your little opinions on what time you feel would be the most like appropriate, the most time you'd have to watch it, because I don't really want it to get like lost in subscription boxes really. And also, if you don't want my videos to get lost in subscription boxes, turn on the little bell, because that's quite handy. I'm gonna stop rambling, go and sort out my editing, and I will see you all tomorrow for a crazy day of post Christmas shopping. So I hope you have a fab night, and I will see you all tomorrow. Also, don't forget to follow me on Snapchat and Instagram, because I'm posting a lot of pictures over there at the moment. So if you want to like watch vlogs in real time, go over there and do that. All my links to social media will be down below. Yes, so I will see you later. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends, and night night everybody.